Lao PDR is currently experiencing one of the fastest rates of urbanization and industrialization in Asia. With a strategy of economic diversification, the government is promoting foreign investments to expand industries and the logistics sector. And with the Savan-Seno Special Economic Zone in Kaysone, an important urban development center in Lao PDR, national and international companies have an increasing demand for a skilled workforce. With the support of the ADB and the ASEAN Australia Smart Cities Trust Fund, Kaysone will develop a smart learning platform that includes digital tools for job matching and e-learning modules such as gamification. There are various ways gamification of e-learning can assist the process of engaging potential and new employees. This new approach can give graduates and job seekers a virtual tour of the office environment or teach meeting culture, industrial working environment, risk management, etc. The project intends to develop a simple and user-friendly web-based platform to gain more support and collaboration from private companies and attract young job seekers and graduates. The university and TVET institutions can update their training program and courses to meet the labor market demands. This way, companies will be able to recruit the right employees with the skills needed. The use of digital platforms and e-learning fits well with the ASEAN Australia Smart Cities Trust Fund's approach to support our client cities to enhance our planning systems, service delivery, and financial management.